no place for you, sir. Stop now! This one's mine! All of your bloody leeches need killing!
Die! Get out of here!
Whose blood could be purer than that of William Marshall? Lord Redgrave will have to spare me a drop. I'm still persona non grata in the Ascalon Club. If I want to speak with Lord Redgrave, I'll have to improvise.
Ah!
That's what I'm looking for.
Sir, you are not
I'm
welcome.
I'm going to take some seriously.
Good evening, Lord Redgrave.
What are you doing here, traitor? I shall smite you for this audacity.
I'm not here to bicker, Lord Redgrave. I can put an end to this epidemic, but I need your assistance to do so.
Good. We've held out thus far, but the time has come to put an end to this crisis. Tell me, what do you need?
The blood of William Marshall.
The blood of William Marshall? Of my maker? Are you mad? This blood is the purest of all. My maker proffered it to me on the battlefield. I cannot hand it to you.
This is more important than the club, you or me. This is London's last hope.
I see. Well, in that case, given the gravity of the situation, I suppose I can spare you a drop.
Thank you, my lord.
If you manage to save this city, you'll prove yourself a veritable servant of the crown. So godspeed, Dr. Reed. Our fate lies wholly in your hands.
The blend seems stable. Time to go and find Harriet in the sewers.